not going in there with a friend. She's facing Knox's big sister.
Dakota Kai, I can still hear Tegan Nox crying out in pain as that cage door was slammed into her knee.
There's a sense of pride on the face of Dakota Kai as she comes to the ring with this knee brace.
I mean, you certainly have to take umbrage with her actions. You could perhaps understand why, when she worked so hard to be on that team, was rejected and then only given the opportunity.